I want to welcome all of you to Jerusalem and to thank Alan Minkowski and Minister Braverman and all of you who are working in Israel and around the world for the high-tech and innovation industries. I want to qualify my appreciation for high-tech, which is enormous. High-tech, innovation, education are not enough. And by themselves, an educated population will not achieve rapid economic growth. Because we've seen in parts of the world where we had highly educated populations who were frustrated. They were frustrated, or they were unemployed, or they left the country to go to places which had the other necessary prerequisite for high growth, and in my opinion, for the proliferation of technology. And that is, if I would say, free markets or freer markets.